station.
We're back here again. I can't remember what I was up to, so I'm gonna go to my hammer. See if there's anything to build. Yes, there is. We need to go put sticks in. I wonder if we've got any. We have no sticks. So we got a pig, didn't we? I think we got a pig. We did get a pig. Alright. So I need to go get sticks. Get plenty of sticks. Let's go have a look in the... What was that? Oh, that's the, chook shed. I've got any chooks yet. Gotta get some. Gotta get more people. Just wander out. Yay! Alright, all sticks are in. Sorry, I was a little bit too excited about that. Also gotta continue building this one around here. There we go. Alright, now we'll finish off doing this. Oh no, we need fertilizer. Do we have any manure? I don't think we'll have manure yet. No manure. Okay, alright. I'll just let that go for now. Let's put that away. What are we doing? Building houses. We need to check out the management. Right here. Houses. We have six houses. One that hasn't been finished being built yet. Okay. Alright, so where's our hammer then? There. Where did I put the house? Oh, over there. Okay. This one here. It's going to need stones, isn't it? Yep, tall stones. Bogs. Rightio. Gonna need sticks, I'd say. Logs and sticks. I'll clear some more area. Oh, we got logs just laying on the ground. Alright, fine. I'll stop it. Gonna need at least one more log and a whole bunch more sticks. last of the, yep, last of the sticks, last of the logs. I need straw now. Before we do though, let's see if we can build another house. That one. There's gonna be stones. There's gonna be stones. Okay. We'll go over to that area over there. Collect all the sticks and any stones we find. That's the way we've got to go. Alright. See a couple of stones just here. Possible. Sticks, some more logs. Let's go with build. Build. I believe that's the line there. Put in a little bit there. That way. Still green, that's good. Oh. Obstacles in the building site. The road. 16 by 14, that's the best we can do. 16 by 15 is blocked. We can't go any further this way because we can't go 17. So 16 by 14, place. Alright, that's another field. So it'll be 1, 2, 3 big fields and an orchard. Alright, I'm gonna need blocks. Did I pick them all up? Must have done. Must have gone and done and picked them up. Alright, axe then. Do we want to continue building into there? I might actually start in this forest over here a little bit. That's all the sticks. Now we've got to drop what we've got in the way of sticks and stones. I'll drop the food into here, which is the mushrooms and stuff. Skin in there. A water skin that hasn't even been used. Let's use it. Water skin. Put that into 5. Fill it up. Drink the water. Off a little bit. There we go. Logs that we need, logs. More logs for the maples than anything else. so I get the edges up now. Oh, boom, 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 boom. That. Cut. Now also, see if we can go get some straw. Actually, I'll grab these logs, put them in the warehouse. Sticks away, feathers away, and then we'll see if we can find some straw. Let's finish off one at least before I go to the next one. Go completed. Two houses. We're gonna get three people in. One male, two females. Throw the straw away. I'll put the simple bag in there and the straw. There we go. And let's see if I can find anything to sell. We got a crossbow, so we don't need the bow, we can sell that. Bronze axe, we're going to keep some tools, the tools. Copper spear, yeah, we can sell them. Feathers, we're going to sell all them. And we'll keep the fishing spears, they're tools. I've got quite a few of them actually. Flax stalk. Flower fur. We'll keep the fur. Iron arrows we'll keep. Actually, better bring some with us. No. The bolts that we need. Yeah. We've only got two of them. Linen thread, leather, iron ore, log. Log fur hood. We need that. We're going to need that for the next season. Oak grain. Plank, we've got plenty of planks, like lots of planks. Health, instant healing, we'll keep them. Stamina, we'll sell the stamina. We'll take the strength with us. Nah, be fine. Recurve bow, we'll sell. Should we? Yeah, we'll sell it. Simple torches can go. Stone arrows can go. Stone axe will hold on to. Stone knife will hold on to. Pickaxe will hold on to. Straw. Tin ore. A few torches there. We'll take two of them. Unripe berries can go. Wheat can stay right there. Wheat beer. We'll take both wheat beers. Wooden bowl, wooden ladles, wooden spears. Wool fabric, okay. That's what we're taking with us. I'm going to head to Alwyn. We want to go see Alwyn.
attention. Come on, buddy. Look at me. That's all right. Oh, God. I'm dead. Hurry up. Ugh. All right. Well, we're back to building. I guess we're not ready for hunting bear yet. There we go. All right. So we'll take on a moose or a wisent then. A wisent shouldn't be too hard to drop. Buddy, you're dead. Okay, hopefully we get our iron bolt back. Thing there. Well, we have to reload. Let's drop this guy. No. Down here, we're looking through. Was it through there? I think it was through there. Pretty sure I popped him right here. Yeah, there's a bloodstone right there. Which means a bolt should be here. But it ain't. That kind of sucks. Probably already got this. Yep. Moose. Sit right here. Crouch. Moose is down. Take that. Oh, I need a knife. Okay. Can I build a knife? Oh, I've got skills. What have I got? Hunting. ...10% faster draw, bow drawing and crossbow loading. That's what I want. So it means I need to get down to there. Trapping master. Okay. So now that I can get it, I ain't got no points to get it with. Alright. Build me a knife. I need 5 sticks and another stone. Waste. What a huge waste. Oh god. Is that all I got? Oh, I got that. Nope. I've only got stone arrows on right now, that's why. That's the one I've got to drop. I got him. Alright. I know we didn't need to, but I want that head. Oh, we didn't get it. Oh, bad luck. Bad luck. Alright. Where's the nearest town? Well, we have to go to Gustavia, so that way. Two females and a male, that's right. Two females, looks like we got the trifecta, looks like. Nope, that's just Edward. Only the best. Show me your wires. Show you my bowl. Show you the chicory. Show you the spears. All the feathers. You can have all the fur. So I don't have to carry it around. The leather I'm holding. The meat, I'll sell you all the meat. Potion of stamina, we'll keep the potion of strength. A simple bag can go. Torchy. We'll hold up the arrows, knives. Torchy. Unripe berries. Wheat beer. Wooden bowl. Ladles, spears, that's it, that's all we're selling to you, boss. What can we buy from you, though? Actually,
see you soon.
Yeah, whatever. Management, fields. Field one, is it? No, the orchard. The orchard, we're missing two pear trees.
Hello.
Can we buy two only pear trees from here. You, sir? That's all we can buy from you, sir. Okay. What about manure? How much manure can we have? Good. That's everything. That's every cent that we got.
See you soon.
Alright. What's your name? Wilberger? Nimandora? Dina Racker? Wilberger? We are creating a settlement. Great to see you there. Emendora. We're creating. Great to see you there. Management. People. Oh, people. Yeah, people. There. Emendora. It's the first house. Accept. And Wilburger. You get the other house. Very good. Emendora, you need to work at the fishing hut, or as a hunter, or as a water carrier. Herbalist. We'll make you a herbalist. Damn, you're good in everything. We'll make you the fisherman. Don't know where to find you then. Do we want to do that? Yes, yes. We'll put you in there. Alright. Hey, Elwyn. Okay, so we need to take a water skin to Matilda Unigost. Still got to talk to Sam Ball with him. That's fine. We'll continue on this one here. Alright, we can't buy anything else. We need to leave. It looks like we've got two males. Two young boys. Preregidurigibe and Adamar. We'll get Adamar. I'm creating a new settlement. Great, see you there. Let's manage you into a building with first one, isn't it? Yeah. Make you put you in the hen house? Nah. Make you the smithy. Yeah. We need to go home. Hardcore. We got nobody awake to sell stuff to, do we? No. I have enough now. Hey, what's that? Tell me there's some food in here. I sell all my torches too. Should be enough to get us home. We'll be right back. in that house there. This work will find the person that's going to fix Elwyn's water skin. Which one is it? This one. Okay, so what do you want? Hunt two deer or boar. I've got the leather. Okay. So he just about ran on top of him. Then I lifted up his spear and he's like, I'm out. I'm gone. Pink should be up and around here. Some, I see one right there. Good oak. Another one just a little bit further back that way. Alright, you're the first one. I'm just going to wait. Hello, Moosey. See you, lady bush. Alright, I'll do that. And wait for it and go again. Grab my spear back. Oh yeah. What's going on here? What? What? Straight back home. I'm not going to bother with Elwyn's water skin right now. I don't have tools for it. I'm not equipped to do this. Got moose up there. It's fine. They can moose themselves as much as they like. I don't care. I need to get back home. This is home. Here. Remove and put it back. Right, that's that way. 606 meters that way. So let's go then. Hiya! Look out! I got some stuff. Ooh, 83 bucks. I'll tell you that. 7 flour. Yeah, we'll have that too. Some more flour. 5 flour. Okay. I'm gonna like a little bit of something else, but that's fine. It's funny that it's washed up here. Considering it's a lake. And the lake is only as high as my chest. There was a shipwreck once upon a time on this tiny little pond. And everything washed up on shore. Many years later in perfect order. Oh dear. Pear seedlings, we need to put some pears in. Coming out of the ocean to scare you. I frightened you. There we are, over there. We got another two hops, but I'm not really bothered about hops right now. There we go. We're in. Sunkyo. Put it in. Sunkyo. Alright, that's... Yeah, that's everything. I don't need to do any more of that. Boop. That's my house over there. We need to make fertilizer. Or do we? No, we got other people doing that for us. So we can just go stick it in over here. Alright, feathers in, flower in, fur in, hop seed plants in,
Leather, log, manure, plank. Ah, is that what that does? Okay. Recurve bow, we'll get rid of. Rye grain, yep. Sticks, straw. That'll do. And there's no food, was there? That I've got on me? No. Okay, it was the W one, wasn't it? No, that's Herman Gilda.
Yeah, ring.
Oh, that's right. She's a fisher lady, so she's probably getting out in the water. Unless you're just sitting down. Leonardra. Oh. Alright, where are they? Management, people, I need Wilburga. Where are you? You're over there. Oh, I think I see you. That'd be Wilburga for sure. Yep, Wilburga.
How can I help you?
Romance. You seem very nice. Prefer rainy or sunny days. Is that good or bad? You seem very interesting. Last night I had a weird dream. What's your favourite season of the year? What's your biggest dream? What's your favourite season? Get up again. Seem interesting. Today's pretty tiresome for me, but fruitful nonetheless. How's your day going? I love the local cuisine here. What's your favourite food? Yeah, ask that. Is wine a food? Okay. I'm always eager to learn new things. Do you have any advice for me? Work can often get under my skin. What do you do in your spare time? Don't make fun of me, but my favourite animals were always chickens. No idea why. I just love the way they run around and move their heads. How about you? Good. Okay. I could listen to your voice for hours. Do you sing? No, that's a bit forward. A scribe I've met during my travels told me how they were prepare ink for writing. I was always wondered about that. Apparently they're using gall nuts from the oak trees. Yeah. Okay, nothing happened there. I need some time. Okay,
see you soon. That's
fine. Cool. Tomorrow we'll talk again. I don't have everything on me now. Nah, I've got nothing on me. And we'll have no fields coming out. So I think that's it for us today, guys. I've been wandering around a bit, trying to get my bearings, really. I built two houses. We will build more. I think what I'm going to do is off camera is drop a few more houses in around this area, getting rid of some logs and stuff that I need to. It goes all the way up to this road here. I don't know where this road goes to, but it goes that way. I'm thinking I'll put some houses in and around here, through the scrub here, probably where I'll probably put another one in here. Let me just clear some of these trees out of the way. And then put another one. Where should I put another one? I mean, this is a pretty good spot. Pretty cool right here. But I reckon maybe another one out here. I mean, there's a bit of a clearing out here. So yeah, just in and around here, I reckon. And then we'll just scatter some more houses throughout. Wherever I can fit them without taking away too many trees. That's what I want to do. I want to keep the trees for as long as possible. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one. I'm doing a few videos at a time now, so, and I'm also playing a game
just because I want to play a game without having to record it. I mean, this is good. I love playing this game, but I'm trying to bring you guys in on it, which means I can't really go too far ahead without you guys missing out on a whole bunch. So I can't really play it for that long, even though I want to. So I'm playing another game anyway. Space Engineers, I think it is the one that I was playing. Just for the fun of it, just trying to work stuff out. But yeah, this is a cool game. This is a really cool game. I love this idea of building your own village. So cool. All right, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.